Hold up.
How deep can we go? Cause you're pulling me straight down. I'm used to all the pressure.
Good morning, the beautiful people of YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of, well, the second episode of Verdant Grove. As you've seen in the time lapse, I made this like beautified up this like shopping central here. We put some like nice floor down and some nice trees and some planters and this sign, and then I fenced off this like little bit of a green area here, which I think looks quite nice. To be honest. Looks quite lovely. I'd love to go shopping there. It would look lovely. But in today's episode, I want to do something over here. I want to put, that I'll find them, the chain link fences around this. This one. start it there. Let's come to, let's try that. Yeah, that looks all right. And then let's okay, and then let's bring it from here all the way up to here, and then let's should bring it across. Okay, let's use this one. Let's just do it single. You gotta have some way that was that I went quite quiet. You gotta have some way of gaining there, so I'll just leave that one open. Let's get this in and then bring this up to here. Leave this one open as well. And then from the front I want it all like let's go, where is it? Smaller one. But I'll just fold that on there, and then from the front I kind of want it to like go all the way along to join up to here. So why is it going up there then? Oh, it's dodgy, this is. It's propanic, that's why. Oh, shit, pee. There it should be. Lock it on. Why is it only working? Oh god. So I'm gonna let me place it back. Yeah. So that's a bit weird. Yeah, but let it come like that. Like so it looks like it just blocks coming into like this kind of like area and not like all the way around it. What's that? That's quite good to be honest. Cause then we are gonna come all the way up to there lovely. Let's go back another one. Let's go up to like this one and try it like that. Shouldn't see a fence all the way around it, you know what I mean? Someone's got to be able to get in it. So that just gives it a bit of. And then see what this should we throw some of these like here. So it's got a few more barrels, and then so like don't yeah that's it. I wanna see if I can find a yellow one or something. That one's a bit better because it's kind of shell and shell them white and yellow, are they? So I should throw a red one in there just to be cheeky. Just because it gives it some industrial feel. I'm gonna throw another one like that. Yeah, why not? Industrial fence, no. Should we throw some of these around here? There's that. Just to make it a bit more odd. Beautified and looking lovely. And then I want to use this new mod I got just to fill in that area, this area, just where is it? Yeah, There we go. Looking lovely. Looking really lovely and beautiful. And then it's now the here I mean. And I know. Just a line stop of it. These like spotlights. So are these warm lights? Yeah, just for a bit. I need the mod that I can change the time on, because at the moment I can't like have a look what and this would look like. Like a bit of a night, this would look gorgeous now. But to be honest, I can't have a look at it because I've not got like. I don't want to use that like prop light until that makes me. Because it's weird. Let's try. Look. See? It don't wanna cooperate, so I just throw me single and just make it look what I think it'll look like. Just throwing some lights down here and down here and down here. And down here 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 and here and here and here and yeah, that should look alright. But I need to get some more like industrial looking like assets and that, because I got the car part, like yeah, I got these, so I could like. But why would I do that when I can throw? I'm sure I've got some park. Like. Car park, yeah. I'm sure. We've got a free one. No, I was dodgy that one. We've got this, but. It's just blank. Because I forgot to download the assets. The like custom like props for you. So it's just blank. Oh, so I might use this surface painter, yeah. And then paint like a square tool. So it's not like all like rough and ready. Sorry about that, people. I'm just that's that my girlfriend wanting me. I wish there was something that I could like get this a bit more smooth, like square up, as I was saying. But to be honest, none of these are square. They're all like circle, so it's like trying to just leave that for now. I was just gonna put some like some of the where is it, these containers on here. Get like spot on like rollers of them. I put like a fence around it, so it's like, these are someone's. This is our land. This is our land. You can take our land, but you will never take. Oh god. I make myself laugh and giggle. And I've done on that. Six on that one, six on that one, so I need another six. Another three. Bump. And then like, that was my bad rolls. That's not so good. There were too many barrels. Put them onto that. Oh, there was crates actually. And that felt like some planks of wood as well. Just to give it a bit of like feel into it, and then let's go into this and scrap this. This one. Let's use the pry tool. Join up to this. And let's come down here. Put the mine. And throw over there. To be honest, I like that, but I might like take that one out so it looks like the people who own these own like these as well, so it's like we'll come here and I love these apples where they're parking that. But I said in the last episode I was did I do that in the time lapse or not? When I put this big, I think I did, put this big, like, big, massive pumping station. But I said in the last episode, I wanted to get, a train station in. But I got this train station, which is quite nice, off the workshop. And it's weird because it does that. And it parks at an angle like that, so it's like, I gotta find a better place for it than there. But everywhere I go, like even up here, it's all like on a slope. But and that comes round the corner. So it's like, how am I meant to get a train station on this main like drag? So they can shuttle people in. But I was thinking, is it flatter to say it's flatter over here? But no. Everywhere I try to get in, there's either not enough room or it's not flat. So it's like trying to get it in a nice place as well. Then let's get anarchy on. And then let's wait. Because that is a nice angle. Bring this up here. So you've got one that can go up there, and then one that comes down here. So I'm thinking to bring this road up like this, and then I don't know whether to delete this and have this come over like an overpass, or have the road come over the... Oh yeah, I got anarchy on here. Move this and then put it back in. Oh, I swear to god, I hate when it does this, when you have to delete all the trees out off there when you build a road. So I'm thinking, shall I delete this out, delete this out, delete this out, delete this out. So where is it gonna have to come up? That is the question. Page it up. Where are you going? Why is it going that way? Get bending off, that's what I want anarchy on. Boom, boom. Which is that coming up by though? Ah, oh, nah. Three. I wanna come down, down, down. Come up to a bit. 12 meters, but I want it to come to like up a bit there. Oh, that's steep though. That's steep. And it's coming at like a weird like angle, to be honest. Up. So let's do it to about 3 meters there, and then come up to it's gonna be weird, ain't this? Because I need this to come over here. I need the train station over here. I need it on a flat, like, it's the best flat surface I'm gonna get, because but over there it's still dodgy as anything. Oh my god. Oh, the first place editing was probably the best. There. No. Still dodges. AF. Try that. Like, see. But that's gonna be like some dodgy, like, see, it's only that. Oh, I get angry with this thing. That's why I hate doing train stations. Oh, it proper does my head in. Oh, it's just a joke. Oh, I'm gonna have to figure it out off camera. Cause I wanna do something as well. Over here, that road is bumpy. AF. So I'm thinking I can't smooth it out, can I? It's just gonna smooth the bits around it out. So let me just pause the game. Let me just smooth this out. Now I want to slope to that. Yeah. And slope it down to there. So let's try that now. It's a four lane with choosing. That's a steep slope though. Yeah, that is a steep incline. Because people are an incentive to ride up it, don't it? Because it's. Look. These. What are they though? Petrol stations. Four petrol stations. What's the point in that? Well, I don't want no petrol stations up here. I want like shops. Like a local like shopping. Where you get to like pick your milk up and pick like your bread and your chocolate. I mean, things like this. I need to get some more like building modules, because the default ones are atrocious, and I mean proper atrocious. There's no point in even having them. They look better. They look a lot better than. Look! Why do you want to put petrol stations in so bad? Oh, I swear to God, but I don't even know what. I need some more industrial like assets. I need them, because over here looks bare. I need more industrial anyway. but over here, I'm gonna fill this in like a nice, like, big, massive, like, shipping container thing. Well, not even shipping container, just like a building. Why? I don't know. Fire over here. Let's get some fire in over here. I got this one there. This nice. Did I throw it in over here? Yes. No. No, I didn't even throw it in. Let's come over to that. Let's demolish this. Get that. To get rid of that. Demolish it as well. It's pointing you've been there. Let's see. That looks a bit. Oh wow. That's got some weird kind of shadowing on it, proper weird kind of shadowing, but it's alright. Let's get a little fire out over here, just so if there's anything on fire over here, they'll be quick. Ah, look at that. This is some weird terrain. Every time I put something in, it's just like, we wanna, like, make you dodgy. Let's go into this, let's go into the train door, it's gonna be smooth. What is it? And then when I try to use this one, just dodge it off in. Look! Ah, do you reckon I could do that over here? Get some more proper, like, where it's flat. Oh. Under that. Or is it just gonna, like, put some, like, dodgy, like, see? Ah! I got, like, a big hole. See, that sounds a bit dodgy. I got a big hole. Look, I wanna get this, like, smooth, but it's coming uphill, so that car park's always gonna be like that, eh? Every time I try to put it in, it's just gonna be dodgy AF. Look, see, why does every time it wanna put this, like, thing in? I mean, the car park looks dodgy. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna figure this out. I'll probably do it in a time lapse, to be honest. But you know what I had done? What I was thinking of doing, I wanna get all this tarmac in. And then I'm gonna get some, like, oh. That in the back of a building. Oh, that's dodgy, that. That's dodgy, that. That looks weird. But I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna figure out all the train station stuff and everything in off camera. So by the time next time you come back, which should be it's Tuesday now, but I want to start trying to get a video up every Monday. So if you come back next Monday, I should have a video up. Fingers crossed, I should have a video up. So make sure you come back on next Monday. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like. Make sure you comment, and keep showing support for the channel. And I hope you all have an amazing day. And I will. That's me signing off.